like the fixation on Hunter Biden is like, it's just a smokescreen, man. It doesn't get us anywhere, I don't think. And it just further causes the division that already exists. If he's guilty of something, let's do it. But if not, like, let's come cut the gate. Like, it's just, I don't understand. It just is. Beating this dead horse is wild.